Hello guys, this is Mirupin and you're watching RP's Elitism. Guys, today we're gonna play the next part of Need for Speed Payback, as today we are heading towards that dread segment, which is the diamond block. So guys, without any further ado, let's gear up and see what today's gameplay offers to us. So come on and play this. Yes!
Meet my new Aston Martin DB11. Well, we are heading towards the diamond block. This is the drag segment and I purchased this car specially for this event. So come on and play this. Yes. Whoa, a wheelie. Come on, let's do this. Whoa, whoa, easy, man. Come on.
You struggle through life, while we toy with it. Nothing is ever exciting enough, dangerous enough, worthy enough for us. We are Diamond Block.
Where's he live?
Never heard of us? Well, you must not be a millionaire then.
Ha ha ha. Let's see what you got. Whoa, Nissan GTR.
You. What? Quiet.
Woody for 3 seconds and win the race. Okay. Let's do this.
See me after the race. If you survive.
Then I'll see you after the race.
Come on. Come on, yes, 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 yes. One more perfect. Come on, just maintain the tempo. Come on, don't come in my way. Yes. Come on, and I won. Yes.
Hell yeah.
First race done. 346 km per hour. That's brilliant. Next round. Ready for it?
Let's do it again.
Come on, yes, 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 yes. Come on, perfect shifts. Come on. I can do this. God, you bitch!
Oh yeah!
One more, 347 kilometers. 1 kilometers promotion. That's brilliant.
Final. Finish this.
Yes. Come on. Come on, I can do this. I can do this. Come on, bye-bye. Take care. Yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Come on. Did it. Event completed.
Another win.
You did it. Yes. And I did a wheelie also. Oh, come on. Yes, for 3 seconds. Yes. I didn't recognize about that. Okay. So that's a big money. Speed card. First one. Give me something good. Acceleration. Okay. Nitros will be less. I will send this to garage. Send to garage. Next is opened.
Hey man, do you think you could at least try to find a place with less people in the way?
They'll either get out of the way or they won't.
There are easier ways to bet your life.
Oh, Tyler Morgan. You will not last long. My name is Mitko Vasilev. You're going to prove yourself before you race Diamond Block again. A time trial, then. Succeed or don't. I cannot.
Okay. So going towards the next part. So guys, we are here at safety last. We all know that safety comes first, but in this game, safety comes last. So let's do this. Come on. Do it. Hit a speed of 250 km per hour and finish before time's run out.
It's just me and the road this time, but I still can't let up.
Come on, let's do this. Okay. Come on. Easy. Whoa, 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 whoa. Very busy roads. Need to be watchful. Look at this. This is some kind of a joke. Whoa. Come on. To be protective. The segment is safety last, but for me safety comes first. Come on, come on, I can do this with full safety. God damn it, move your sorry asses. Shits, piece of shits. Come on. What is this? Come on. God damn it. This game is becoming relentless now. Sorry, buddy. Come on. Whoa, whoa. Side bet completed, yes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on. This is so busy. It's very hard to control these kinds of cars over here. Again, these piece of shits. Come on, give me a straight road, god damn it. I'm trying my level best, sorry. Oncoming road, sorry. Do it fast. Yes, yes, yes. Tunnels, 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 we need it. Come on, come on. Yes. Come on. Get off. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on. What are these cars doing? Come on, yes, yes, yes. Come on, shits. Do it fast. What are these cars doing? God damn it. Look at this. Out of nowhere. Come on, move your ass! Done! Come on, so busy roads. So busy roads. God damn it. Whoa. Somehow did it. Yes. Not in the way that I want, but still. What I got? Gearbox. Okay. Equip. New mission unlocked.
Look, man, you may think you're so crazy, but you're a Street League in Silver Rock, just like everyone else. There's nothing special about you.
Ah, the insults of the middle class. We may race in Silver Rock, but we are an entire caste system above the street scum stuck in this city.
Well, this street scum is gonna crush you. You're still gonna lose to me here, and then your friends in the house are gonna lose the Outlaws' rush.
Whatever gave you the notion that I even care about that silly race?
Haha.
Keep up, Tyler Morgan.
This guy has attitude. A negative attitude. Towards people. So, let's go for the next segment, which is chain reaction. So guys, we are here at Chain Reaction. So let's do this. Come on. Wheelie at least two times and win the race. Okay.
More cars, more fans, more ridges. Keep up.
Let's do this. Come on. Come on. Start was slow, but I'm getting the perfect shifts. God damn it. I will catch you up, boss.
You're in my line.
I don't need even nitrox for this guy. Come on, without any nitrox, I won. Come on, did it. He was 339, come on, and I was 331 then also. No nitrox, come on, 292. But in next race I will use it because I want to hit the higher speeds. Okay.
One more.
Come on, left shift, come on. Yes, doing good. Boss, you're gone. Come on.
Nice.
Do some practice. Be careful. And I won.
Yeah.
God damn it. Yes. 343 kilometers per hour. That
That's
was easy.
How it's done.
That was goddamn easy. We did it. Yes, I won. The side bet too. $34,000. That's brilliant. Speed card, the middle one. Nitros. That's brilliant. Yes. Equip. I will take this. Wheelie for 4 seconds and win the race. Okay.
I know how much you enjoy traffic, Tyler. So we're going across a 4-lane highway.
Oh shit. 4-way highway, come on. Come on. Nitros! God damn it! Come on! And I won the first race.
That's me.
355 kilometers. That's brilliant. Next round.
I'm set. Let's go.
Come on. Yes. Perfect shifts. Come on! Yes!
That's me!
Yes! 351. Okay. Next round.
Just gotta win this round.
Yes. Come on. Nitrox! Come on! And I won! Yes!
That's what I'm talking about!
Come on! 348 kilometers per hour. That was brilliant.
That's how it's
done. You won. 13,300. Cannot escape from Tyler. Speed car, third one, give me something good. Nitros, once again, gearbox. This will deplete the horse. I will sell it. Okay, what I got next?
One more crew member down, one step closer to the Outlaw's Rush. How about you save me some time and give me a free pass to it?
Dylan Morgan, I despise you and your little maggot friends. If I could wipe you from the map, I would.
Then why don't you? Come on, Vasilev. You think you're so dangerous? Come out and finish this.
Yes.
Oh, you want dangerous? Fine. Let's do dangerous. Meet us in the Eastern Desert. A true race is in order.
Razor's Edge, we'll do it. Come on. So guys, we are here at Razor's Edge. So let's do this. Come on. Start. We have to beat this thing in order to face the Vasilev. Come on.
The end of this race gets a little tight.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's do this, come on. By the way, thanks for the info. Careful. Come on. Yes, yes, yes. Just stay focused. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, doing good, doing good. Yes, yes, yes.
Damn.
Again in the lead. Maintain it, brother. Come on, that's good. I can do this. I can goddamn do this.
Hold the lead, Tyler.
This is goddamn dangerous. Don't come in my way, Kamor. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is tough. Again in the lead. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. I can do this. What are you doing, Tyler? Come on. God damn, this is tough. Come on. Yes. First position. Maintain it, god damn it. No more collisions. Come on!
Fine, fine. Gotta
come
win.
On. Yes, 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 yes! Whoa! I thought I lost. Come on! Oh my word, that was awesome. That collision literally. But I won somehow. Survived. I survived this race, to be very honest. That was goddamn fast. That was goddamn fast. Speed card. I got speed. No. Sell this. Or I'll send this to garage. Come on. Now what I got? The final race. And this diamond block.
No, no, no! Useless! All of them!
Gorgeous view, Vasilev. Thanks for the tour.
Silence, rat! Your embarrassing vigilance charade ends now!
Please tell me that just means we race.
I'll play your game. Yes. We race.
Come on. So guys, we are here at the most dangerous track. So let's do this. Come on, Vasilev. Mitko Vasilev has finally agreed to one-on-one race. He most certainly has a trick up his sleeve. Stay on guard. Okay, let's do this. Come on.
No matter what, you're going to lose here, Tyler Morgan.
You've been wrong every time, Vasilev. We want to break the streak.
Let's do this, come on. Come on. God, you bitch. Stay at my back. And the first race is mine. 359 kilometers per hour. That's brilliant. Come on. Come on. Vasilev.
Everyone gets lucky.
Come on. Play shift, sorry. God, you bitch! One more time!
Alright.
I'm the... Yes!
Impossible!
I'm the racer here. Catch me if you can, goddammit. You piece of scum.
You think this matters? I'll still win this.
Come on. Leave shit, sorry. Come on. God, you bitch.
Goodbye, Mr. Morgan. Enjoy jail.
Come on. Oh, shit. Come on. What the hell? Come on!
Jess, that asshole called the goddamn cops on me.
That guy's unhinged, Ty. You got lucky it's just cops.
Tell me I'm lucky after I get out of here. I'll try to lose them near the city.
You got this, Ty.
Come on! This is not the way. Come on, please. No more kill switches. I need time extensions. Yes, yes, yes. Come on, Yes, gone, you bitch. These pursuits. Come on. Shit!
Still alive, still pissed. Jess, this guy's going on my list.
God damn it! Shit! Yes, 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 yes.
If I'm not wrong, your list now has Navarro perpetrating you, Vasila perpetrating you, and that's including your favorite.
Come on! These zombie trucks, these zombie scars, you piece of shit!
Time he betrayed you too. I'm sensing a mission here.
Now heading southbound on I-18.
Come on!
All right,
escaped! Whoa! That is not fair! Come on! Draw a speed card. Okay. Send this to garage. At background, what a picture. Pure accident. So, league defeated. Whoa, McLaren, coupe. What is this? Viper. Yes, my favorite, SRT Viper. And what is this? Audi R8, I think. Yes, R8. Whoa, look at that.
Well, we're definitely not gonna be grabbing lunch anytime soon. But Vasilev's done. He won't stand between us and the rush.
Makes me worry, Ty. Sons from a guy like that is never good.
I'll let you do the worrying for us. I'm just glad those races are over. One less thing between us and the rush.
I prefer to think of it as one less thing between us and the house.
Couldn't agree more.
Okay, so this is done.
Oh my god, Vasilev couldn't swallow his defeat. God damn it, Vasilev couldn't swallow his defeat. That's why he did such a cheap trick. But somehow we overcome it and we defeated Diamond Block. Yes, and no one can stop now Fortune Valley Strio from entering into the Outlaws Rush. We will do it, yes. So now guys, two more league and one just segment left. After that, we will enter into the Outlaws Rush, yes. Please stay tuned as more and more Need for Speed Payback content is coming your way. So guys, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, give your comments so that my channel can grow day by day. You can also follow me on Twitter, Facebook, as well as on my Google Plus accounts. The links are in the description down below. If you haven't subscribed the channel, please subscribe this channel and hit that notification bell so hard so that you can get the daily updates regarding the videos and other stuff. And you can also see some of my other playlists related to my other games. If you haven't checked it out, please see the links in the description, you will get it. And guys, please share this video with your friends and buddies, as that would be great. So meet you in the next thrilling episode. Till then, bye bye, take care, have fun. You guys are awesome, you guys just rock. Stay healthy, stay fit, bye bye guys, take care, and drive slow and cautiously. Come on.